morning, I just love that moment of waking up with an idea floating in my head. It's not a dream, and that's not a completely awake.